Begin to curl the fingers as if you're trying to make fists, but slowly, incrementally coming towards fists. And if you don't come all the way, that's totally fine. Just come into your own comfort level of range of motion, increasing that range of motion over time. If it's comfortable to come all the way into a fist and open, feel free to do that. It's kind of like WD-40 for all of the joints of the hand.